and administration fee. Here is a list of top 7 countries offering free education to international students. The first one is Germany. The reason why the demand for international students to continue their studies in Germany has risen in recent years is that almost all public universities do not require university tuition fee for German and international students. The only payment that students should make is to cover the administrative costs, which can cost between 150 to 250 euros. The quality of education system is also increasing the number of international students who come to Germany every year. More than 40 universities in Germany has been ranked among the best universities in the world in the university world rankings. Although it does not have to pay tuition fee at most public universities in Germany, international students should note that they still have to pay the cost of their lives unless they benefit from some scholarships. Also, if students come from countries where visa is required, they must provide proof that they have 10,236 euros per year or 850 euros per month to cover their expenses. In Indian rupees, 7 lakh rupees. Top study destination in Germany considered to Munich and Berlin, which in 2019 also rank among the most affordable city for international students. The second country is Austria, and here you can find free education. Students who want to study abroad to be free also consider Austria as a study destination accordingly. With regard to the cost of higher education, Austria offers same rights for Austria and EU and EEA international students were allowed to study free of charge at any level. However, students have to pay an amount of 363 euros per semester after they enroll in Austrian universities. This fee increases if students from countries of EU or EEA outside, which means that one half will cost about 700 euros or more. And the third country is Czech Republic, often referred to as the heart of Europe. The Czech Republic is another country that offers free education to international students. However, to benefit from free tuition fees at public universities, students should know the local language. In the case of students wishing to study in English, they have to pay between 4,000 euros and 12,000 euros as tuition fee per year. According to statistics, more than 43,000 international students studying in the Czech Republic. The fourth country is Brazil. In Brazil, national and international students can study for free at most public universities and must only pay a registration fee. In fact, in private institutions of higher education, the number of the students have to pay depends on the university and course of studies chosen by the student. Before applying to the universities in Brazil, students must undergo a test which they show that they know Portuguese. Brazil was also considered as a country that is affordable for students because of the cost of food and transport is cheaper compared to other countries. And the fifth country is France, officially known as the Republic of France. France is a country located in the northwest of Europe, which is historically and culturally rich and is considered among the oldest nations in the world. International students can consider continuing their studies in France for the advanced education sector as well as for higher education in this country for free at various universities. In France, students can also benefit from many scholarships awarded by the French government, ranging from 7,000 to 21,000 euros. The cost of living in the country is also affordable unless students choose to live in Paris, capital of the country. And the sixth country is Finland. Other countries where international students can pay tuition fee at universities in Finnish, especially for graduate and doctoral students, Finnish education, that is Finland education system, is also considered one of the best in the world. Universities in Finland are mostly to offer courses in the following fields: designing, architecture, communication. Students coming from European Union countries can study for free in Finland at any program, while non-European Union students who want to study in English must pay tuition fee. Sweden. Bachelor's and master degrees are free at many universities in Sweden for Swedish students, European Union students, or EEA students, as well as students from Switzerland, with the exception of non-European students who must pay to study in Sweden. Meanwhile, PhD programs are free for all students worldwide. Sweden also offers financial support to PhD students for their research work, and not only but international students in Sweden can also benefit from many scholarships given by many Swedish universities. The most popular universities in Sweden are Stockholm University, Uppsala University, Karolinska Institute, where University of Gothenburg, Dalarna University, Luleå University of Technology are among the universities where higher education is free. If you like this video, please click like button, subscribe my channel, comment and share this video among your friends and well wishers. Thank you for watching my video. All the best. Bye.